treat you right, that you should move right in. Don't wait another day. Well, now that I thought it over, there's one more thing I gotta say. That was the one talking. That was the one.
Last thing I remember, I was sipping Ricky Rose. I was talking about loving you, baby, from your head down to your toes. I'm afraid to say I made the wrong impression. Let me set the story straight and make a small confession. There was a wine talking. There was a wine talking. There was a wine talking, baby, that was. But when I switch to Ricky Road, that's when I take a tumble.
You can drink gin all night or champagne with its bubbles. But when you switch to grape, that's when you get in trouble. Wasn't my intention, but there were some other things that I forgot to mention. Like three little boys at home who never give me peace, and they look just like their daddy, who's the chief of police.
Now there's a couple things you need to know about my life. I've been married 7 times, now I got a jealous wife. If she finds out we got down last night, you can be damn sure there's gonna be a fight. Baby, I'm talking honestly.
Is that the wine talking or is that you?
That's me, baby, some vintage Oscar Wilson.
Uh-huh.
What year was you born, honey?
1979.
Mmm, that was a good year for beautiful women.
You sound like a connoisseur.
Yes, indeed. You might say that. You are full-bodied yet delicate and refined, and with just a hint of bodaciousness.
Is that good?
Oh, girl, I'll drink you right up. There was a wine.